Hello, my love, and welcome back to my course plays of Devil May Cry 4. And now we're on Mission 16 Inferno, and let's pop. Last time I got the Pandora. Got that by killing the fog boss. Forgot his name. I don't think I want that. I don't think I want anything for now. I'm gonna save up for the last weapon that I'll get. Still? I don't like this part very much. I think I'll be able to get to you. No, not drug trickle. Alright. My phone. Got ya. Ooh. Perfect timing on that. Old blue fill, though. I don't like to be in these. What are they? There you go. Bye. Okay. Sorry, you were different yet. Weapon. Yeah, I really do hate this poisonous gas, but mostly it's not too much trouble on the lower difficulties. So I get to skip this one. No, I don't want to fight them. Easy enough, really. He has a sucker and smoke on his pressure. Oh. Yops. I see that blue orb shows up. I don't want to get it. It's a difficult spot to get to. Oh. Why didn't you jump? Well, I don't know. You're dead anyway. What? There we go. Nice sassy though. No, not sassy, the armor. No pieces. Easy mode. Wait, can I not? Why can I go in that corridor though? No, not pause. See any secrets so far. That's one here. But I already got it. Okay. Castle. I can. No, I cannot shoot them all. How annoying. I could have bought another blue orb in the power-up soon. It's not really important. It was one thought that I had when getting all these orbs. Now I believe there's another introduction of a new enemy. Well, what I like to call demon dogs. Yep. Demon dogs. Yep. The only way that I can find a few of them effectively when they fall. Okay. Oh no, of course not. I like to go in my combos. Some of these pillows offer me arms. Now there's another secret uphill, but I forgot what it was. I think just saw a glimpse of it right here. Yeah, well, that weather was. That might be it. I can't remember if the ticket I'm thinking of is another blue wall fragment. Try using the Gilgamesh mask. Doing a lot of damage though. Don't like using the game mask. This would be really cool if this was real life hill. Because the scenery here would be fantastic without all the blizzard. And I believe this is where the secret was. Up here. Let's see. So. Maybe it's not blue up fragment. Not so anymore. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Yeah, that's how you get back up at Sante. And another blue, not red orb crystal. Myself another blue orb. Only one blue orb left. And I'm completely maxed out on what I can buy. That's all. Boss fight. Next boss fight. After two more boss fights. Oh no, yeah. Alright, I'll be down. No, you don't, you're dead. There we go. Lucifer. No, there's a trick with this weapon. You can have an infinite combo. There we go. See. Different combo. Actually, you can get the star gate up all the way up to level. I mean, the triple S level. And you can easily, quickly. Worlds are failing me right now. But you can easily back up the star points on those combat statues. We have to get a high combo to get the blue orb fragments. Hey, not bad. Alright, that'll be it for missing 16. Next time, we'll be missing 17.